In the vast, scorching landscapes of the world's deserts, where the days burn like fire and the nights freeze like ice, there lives a creature both feared and misunderstood, a shadow among shadows. Meet the camel spider. Neither a true spider nor a scorpion, the camel spider belongs to a little-known order of arachnids called Scorching, an ancient lineage that has slinked through the sands for millions of years. From the deserts of North Africa to the Middle East, across Central Asia, and into the arid plains of the American Southwest, these elusive hunters prowl in darkness. And yet, most of us have never seen one. With legs that can span over 15 centimeters and a body built for speed, the camel spider is a master of stealth and survival. Contrary to internet legend, it cannot run at 40 kilometers an hour. But even at 16 kilometers per hour, it moves with astonishing agility, fast enough to chase down its prey, or vanish before the eye can focus. The desert night is not a silent one. Beneath the sand and between the rocks, life awakens. The camel spider, an apex invertebrate predator, begins its nightly hunt. With no venom to subdue its prey, this arachnid relies instead on sheer force. Its jaws, known as chelicerae, are among the most powerful in the arachnid world, capable of crushing bone, shearing through exoskeleton, and dismembering prey with surgical precision. It detects vibrations through fine hairs on its legs, tracking movement with uncanny accuracy. It is blind to the world in color, but to the camel spider, motion is everything. The attack is swift, brutal, final. Camel spiders are opportunists. They feast on insects, scorpions, lizards, even small rodents. Whatever they can overpower, they will consume. Nothing is wasted. In this harsh world, survival leaves no room for wastefulness. Despite their fearsome reputation, camel spiders pose no real danger to humans. They do not crave our flesh. They do not chase us to bite or feed. If they do run toward us, it is often seeking the comfort of shade, our shadow in the blistering heat of the sun. These creatures are intensely sensitive to light. During the day, they hide beneath stones or in burrows dug into the sand. At night, they come alive. Camel spiders are solitary. They do not spin webs. They do not court mates with gentle dances like their spider cousins. Instead, mating is often a dangerous game, especially for the male. When he finds a female, he must approach with care, gently tapping her with his pedipalps, the small sensory appendages near his mouth. If she's receptive, mating can begin. If not, he risks being mistaken for prey. If successful, the female lays dozens of eggs in a shallow burrow. She will guard them fiercely, sometimes even fasting for weeks. When the young hatch, they emerge as miniature versions of their parents, already equipped with deadly jaws and an insatiable hunger. But few will survive. Predators, heat, starvation, all stand in their way. Only the fastest, most cunning camel spiders live to hunt another night. The desert is a place of balance. Every hunter is also hunted. Camel spiders fall prey to owls, foxes, and snakes. Despite their speed, they are not invincible. Their survival depends on remaining unseen. Over the years, legends have grown around the camel spider. Tales of them leaping into beds, severing limbs, or chasing soldiers across the desert sands. Most of these stories are exaggerated, products of fear and mystery. But perhaps that is part of their power. We fear what we do not understand. In truth, the camel spider is not a monster. It is a marvel. A survivor shaped by one of Earth's harshest environments. A living relic of evolution, honed by sun, sand, and silence. As the first light of dawn breaks across the dunes, the camel spider retreats once more to its refuge. Another night survived, another day hidden from the world, for now. In the realm of sand and shadow, the camel spider reigns quietly, silent, swift, and spectacular. The desert keeps its secrets well, and this is one of its most enduring.